Whatever I do is really amplified. Every little bow change, every little intricate motion has a big neon sign on it. What I had to learn really quickly was I could play a little lighter because I'm getting a lot of volume through the amplification. I play a little lighter and I try to play smooth, even when it's staccato, even when it's accented. On an acoustic cello, I would probably play. But you can kind of hear there's some interference in the amp.